For 1,000 years, the warp held Aurelia in its terrible grip, depositing untold horrors across its surface. Now, planet Aurelia has returned. It should be a barren ball of ice, but a signal has come from its surface.
Your slavery to the false emperor ends today.